today we're going to be going to the Nether and get some magma because Shawnee wants to build Stampy's mag match game in our treehouse world. We made it in our creative mode world before, and now we're going to make it in our survival mode world. But to do that, we need to get more magma because we don't really have any. So let's go to the Nether. I think Shawnee, you're already there. Oh, there's a block missing there.
Yeah, I'm already there.
You're already there, are you? Yes. Okay, here we go.
There's actually some.
Oh. Whoa. Okay, so since the last time I've put in this fence that goes all the way to the Nether, it used to be there, but it used to be just like one or two. I've now made it like much more, so it's a lot easier. Yeah. But first, if we want to get magma, it's just down there. We don't have to like go to the Nether Fortress. I'm gonna kill this zombie pigman.
Why?
It's a baby one. It's a baby zombie pigman. Got it. Oh, you dropped a diamond sword. I mean, a gold sword.
Can you give it to me, Abba?
Yeah, you can have it. Diamond swords are not very useful.
You don't want
that, Papa? Yeah, they're not very strong. Can't really do anything with them. Alright, so let's go down here. I built these stairs a long time ago when we were building a lava room. And I had to get lots of lava. Oh, there's another zombie pigman. I'm not going to attack this one, though. Okay, so let's go and get this.
I got it!
Whoa, it's really easy to get magma. Whoa, this diamond pickaxe is really good. What is it? Efficiency 4? I don't think I've had an efficiency 4 one before.
I got him, Mama.
Cool. Hey! How come he's chasing me? I didn't do anything. Now they're all going to be chasing me.
This guy must be. I don't know what
I'm going to do. That's because, did you attack him with a bow and arrow?
No.
With a minecart?
Yeah.
How'd you get him with a minecart? Oh, you hit him with a minecart.
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird.
You didn't do anything,
Papa. Yeah, why is he attacking me?
Why?
Not my fault.
Okay. That's just it. Just press this laser. They did. Right.
Yeah. Yeah, let me get this magma. Oh, it goes all the way down. Ah!
Whoa! Be careful.
This pickaxe is so fast. Ah! Another one! Why do they keep going for me? I'm not doing anything.
You're not doing anything.
Why do they keep going for me?
I don't know.
What are you doing? Is it because of you?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm hitting him.
Yeah.
Why is he hitting you when I hit him?
Yeah, he can't go for you because you're uncreative, so he's going for me. Oh my goodness. Wow, this is like so fast, this pickaxe.
Why?
It's so fast. How many have I got? Wow, I've got lots of stacks. I think that's actually...
I'm under the lava.
Oh, is there?
Under the lava.
On the lava?
In the lava cube.
Yeah, they don't care about the lava, do they?
Why? Let me get all these
ones over here.
Also some streams.
Yeah, streams of lava. That's probably from when I was building the lava room. Oops, it's really hard to like... This thing is... I'm getting hurt! Yeah.
What's that?
That's from some quartz.
Why getting some quartz
up? Quartz actually takes a while. I gotta like actually break it. Quartz is good too because you can use it to build stuff.
You didn't do anything!
Yeah!
Wait, getting it, Papa! I just brought this right out. So, I'm just putting some flies out. I'm just putting some flies out.
Alright.
Can we put this stuff on this fire? I think it's from the guard. I think it's on. Yeah. From the guard. I can't hit him, Papa!
Yeah.
Why, but they just had that attacking you. Whoa! I'm over here, but look.
Oh, I can see you.
I'm not dangerous like that, Papa. I'm not dangerous, I'm with my mom.
No, yeah, you don't say jit.
But they jit, jit, jit.
Am I? I'm not below the lava level, am I?
Oh, you need
to swim in,
Papa, so you can swim the lava, Papa.
I'm almost below the lava level. Whoa. The lava moves really fast in the nether. Okay.
There's some streams.
Alright, what have we got? Oh, we got heaps. Okay, I think that should be enough by now.
How many, Papa?
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 stacks.
How many
definitely enough.
Magma copper?
Hmm?
How many magma?
That's magma, 12 stacks of magma cubes. Okay. That's heaps. Where's that ghast? I'm gonna see if I can get him.
There!
Where?
I just hear him.
Yeah, I heard him too, but I haven't seen him yet.
I hear it. I saw it.
Did you? What?
I got him.
Oh! Where did he go?
I got him.
Okay.
I can't find him.
Don't get those guys. They're going to start attacking me. What else can we do while we're in here? You want to go and have a look? Whoa. Oh, did you go out?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
We saw that zombie. Say, look! We finished our lava room!
Hang on, I'm not out yet. Where are we? Oh, over here.
Ooh, wee!
Here's our lava room, yeah. It looks really cool, doesn't it?
Okay. That's me. We say goodbye to everyone. Not yet.
I wonder what I can do. Let's make this look, this room here a bit cooler. We haven't done anything with this room yet. I'm gonna make it out of netherrack on the walls. Cause you know, then you know it's like the nether, right? Not this random like bits of dirt and
you
bits
like
of.
Your rainbow
I've got just bits of. Yeah.
Why?
They're cool. And just like bits of dirt randomly over the place, which is not very good
either.
Boy. Okay, so we're gonna make it out of netherrack. I picked the floor this stone brick because I It's still there, that's fine. Oh, I can't pick any of it up because my inventory is full.
Where are you, Papa?
I'm here in the, what is this room called?
Room? Lava?
No, what is this thing called? My memory is so bad. Nether portal room.
Nether portal.
Nether portal room. Torches. Let's see if I can get a torch. Can I pick up that torch again?
I can get everything
up. Ah, I want the torch. There it is. Wait, let me get another this torch first. And then I'll put the one there. And I'll do it one at a time because otherwise it's going to pick up other random stuff, which I don't want it to do.
I don't like it,
Mama. Yeah, actually, that's what the torch is.
I'm going back in, Mama.
You're back in again. Okay.
I'm going to see the nether
fortress. Oh, how come that's there? Oh, this is like outside now, isn't it?
I'm going to see under the nether fortress.
You're going to see in the nether fortress?
Yeah.
Oh, not that one.
I hear ghosts.
Stair pattern on the way down too. Yeah. Except I think that's the that's the ground. I could go like to put that there, put that there. And this one can be that one can be nether right there. Alright, that's how we're gonna do it. And that's gonna be nether rack. Oops, wrong button. Okay, here we go. This is good, 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 good. Let's get rid of some of this stuff.
I'm in the nether fortress.
And this
roof
here. There we go. And then I don't want anything spawning in the wall, so I'm going to have to fill in some of it. Oops. Oops. There and then. Oops. Ah. Ah, it's too fast. I was gonna have like bits of lava in there. Let's do that, and then I can put two little bits of lava in there, and that'll look really cool. Okay, so let's get rid of this wall. Okay. Nope. I think. Yeah. Whatever. Okay, that's fine. Okay. There. Back inside or outside?
Still inside?
I can still see you. Oh, there you are.
Where?
There we go. Look, I made it out of netherrack, so now you know this is into the nether portal.
Okay. And inside?
I got everything. Alright, I think I got everything. Cool! Alright, I think we'll say goodbye to everyone. We'll see you next time. Bye!